contact already there as Tagliani tried to protect that inside preferred line.
Yeah, Tagliani was just a little bit slow. Here's, this is going to show right here. You can see Micheal McDowell really make a great loop at that point. Tagliani has slid out a little bit. He
still there. The gap.
Micheal McDowell doesn't come out of the gas.
Mm.
Contacts mate. McDowell goes there.
Come on.
Not sure if that was the 20 spot still there for McDowell or if it was that of the 22. And certainly decisions being made in a split second right there, and it cost Tagliani.